Welcome to this new video on castle building series. If you are new to my channel, then welcome and make sure to subscribe for new content, and those who are already watching my content, please leave a comment below on how to improve my videos and hit the like button. In this video, we are going to explore all the modified castles for the Wolf by Crusader below. If anyone wants to download and install this mod, he can do so by clicking on the link in the description. I will show how all of these castles are built one by one, and which one is the best looking and which one is the best for defense. So stay tuned and keep watching till the end. Let's start with the first castle. In this castle, the Wolf builds 4 small turrets, 3 defense turrets, 3 big square-shaped towers, and 1 round-shaped tower. This makes 11 total towers in the castle. Wolf starts this castle by building some important weapon shops and breweries at the center, and then covers them with walls. The inner castle is given access by 3 smaller gates and 1 larger gate. Later he puts surrounding parts of the castle, bigger and thicker walls and defense towers. In later stages, moats are dug in front of a smaller gate and front of the castle. Let's see how the Wolf builds his second modified castle. In this castle, the Wolf builds 4 small turrets, 3 defense turrets, 3 big square-shaped towers, and 1 round-shaped tower. This makes a total of 11 towers in the castle. The way Wolf builds this castle is same as the previous one, however the design has changed. Now the Wolf builds 2 big gates and 1 smaller gate to give access to the inner castle. Thank you. Let's see how the wolf builds his third castle. In this castle, the wolf builds 4 small turrets, 2 defense turrets, 4 big square-shaped towers, and 1 round-shaped tower. This makes 11 total towers. Let's see how the wolf builds his fourth castle. In this castle, the wolf builds 3 small turrets, 3 defense turrets, 4 big square-shaped towers, and 1 round-shaped tower. This makes 11 total towers in the castle. Let's see how the wolf builds his fifth castle. In this castle, the wolf builds two small turrets, three defense turrets, three big square-shaped towers, and one round-shaped tower. This makes nine total towers in the castle. Let's see how the wolf builds his sixth castle. In this castle, the wolf builds two small turrets, two defense turrets, five big square-shaped towers, and no round-shaped tower. This makes 10 total towers in the castle. Thank you. Let's see how the wolf builds his seventh castle. In this castle, the wolf builds three perimeter turrets, four defense turrets, three big square-shaped towers, and one round-shaped tower. This makes 11 total towers in the castle. Let's see how the wolf builds his eighth castle. In this castle, the wolf builds one perimeter turrets, three defense turrets, two big square-shaped towers, and no round-shaped tower. This makes six total towers in the castle. This is a compact castle. Finally, although most of the castles have 11 towers. However, due to the highest numbers of the square towers and the shape of the castle, Castle 6 is the best looking castle. This is my opinion though. Please let me know your thoughts, which is the best and why. Thank you for watching the full video, and please like and subscribe.